In which of the following states is the Nanga Parbat peak located? Jammu and Kashmir. Which of the following rivers has almost the same point of immersion? Brahmaputra and Indus. How many national waterways are there in India? 9. The length of the Indian coastline is blank. Seven thousand 516.6 kilometers. The main streams of River Ganga which flows beyond Farakka is known as Padma. Guwahati is situated on the banks of the river. Brahmaputra. Where is Thattekud Bird Sanctuary located? Kerala. Which one of the following Indian rivers forms an estuary? Tapi. Indravati is a tributary of which river? Godavari. Between which ranges does the Kashmir Valley in the Himalayas lie? Zanskar and Pir Punjab. Which one of the following areas of India does not come under the zone of high seismic intensity? Karnataka Plateau. How many islands are there in the group of Lakshadweep? 36. In which state do the monsoon arrives first? Kerala. Which of the following Indian island lies between India and Sri Lanka? Rameshwaram. Where are the coal reserves of India largely concentrated? दामोदर वैली।